Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AC equals to 3.5 cm, BC equals to 4.5 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides, 3.5 cm and 4.5 cm. So this one first 3.5 cm. So this is 3.5 cm line segment. Okay. And drawing another 4.5 cm. So this is 4.5 cm line segment. Okay. So now this one AC line and this one BC line. So AC equals to 3.5 cm, BC equals to 4.5 cm. Okay, now again we have to draw here the line BC equals to 4.5 cm here. So this is starting 0 and this is 4.5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here B and here C, so BC 4.5 cm. Next, drawing 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So now I'm going to check this with the help of protractor. So now checking this. Okay. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. Okay. So here this angle is 60 degree. Next, taking the length AC equals to 3.5 cm with the help of compass by this way. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here a point A and joining the side AB to get here the triangle ABC. So here AC 3.5 cm and now measuring the side AB with the help of scale. So this length of this side will be, this is 4 cm approximately or perfectly. So AV equals to 4 cm. So therefore triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AV equals to 4 cm, BC equals to 4.5 cm, AC equals to 3.5 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.